Hello everyone and welcome to today's video. Before I get started, if you aren't subscribed to my channel, please go ahead and do so. The Clinique Even Better Refresh Hydrating and Repairing Foundation. So a little backstory on this that I always give on my products. I got this from Ulta for free with the purchase. I had a coupon to get this for free, so I was really excited to receive it. I don't really wear foundations. I don't even own one. This is the only one that I have. I normally just wear BB creams or CC creams. I'm looking on Sephora.com and this retails for $32. It comes in a lot of different shades. And it says it's a full coverage foundation with up to 24 hour wear that revitalizes skin for a more youthful look. So the coverage is full, the finish is natural, and the formulation is, it's a liquid. And that's pretty much all that it says online about the product that I at least can see. I was really excited to give this a try because, like I said, I don't own any foundations. So I was excited to try it out. And also because I love Clinique. I can't tell you if it holds up that long, but you know. But I will say that I've worn it from morning till nighttime, and it, personally on my skin, it held up pretty well. And the thing that I love about it, which it does say that the finish is natural, is yes, it is truly a natural looking foundation. I have the IT Cosmetics CC cream, and honestly, this foundation looks a lot more natural than that CC cream. When I'm using my BB creams, CC creams, and things like that, I love something that kind of, that does give me a natural look. At the very moment right now, my IT Cosmetics CC cream, because of the winter, it kind of clings on to any dry patches that I have onto my face, which is unfortunate, but I still love that product. But something like this, I can definitely use it in the winter because it doesn't cling onto those dry patches. I don't like to put a lot of the product on my face. I just kind of put a little bit and just blend it out and then use my concealer to conceal my under eyes and any blemishes that I have. I like something that feels really light on my face and to where, you know, I don't have to put a lot because I do like that overall natural look. And I don't like the feeling of having heavy makeup on my face. To set this foundation, I just like to use my Laura Mercier setting powder. It looks great. It sets it very nicely. Hopefully you can see it, but I got this in the shade Neutral. This is what it looks like on the back of my hand. It is a little bit too dark for me, but I honestly am able to make it work, so I don't really have a problem with that. But next time, if I were to purchase the full-size bottle, I would obviously get a shade that matches me a lot better. I absolutely love this product so much, and honestly, because of how natural it is, for me, it's almost like a BB cream. So would I purchase this? I would say probably yeah. It works really well on my skin. It doesn't make me look cakey at all, which I highly appreciate. It's just so natural and beautiful. It blends in very nicely into my skin. Yeah, that's pretty much all that I have to say for this foundation. I don't have anything negative to say about it. It works well, it covers great, and I'm sure if you do a second layer, it'll probably cover up what you need to cover up. And again, you can just use your concealer to cover up any blemishes that maybe it didn't cover up as well. But like I said, for me, I just like to do one layer and I don't put a lot of foundation on my face. And yeah, it works very well. I'm very happy with it. I am glad that I got a free sample of this, or else I would have honestly never thought about getting this because, like I said, I don't really wear foundations, but this is the perfect foundation for me if I were to, you know, buy a full product. Yeah, that's pretty much all that I have to say. I really hope you found this helpful. If you are interested in getting it, I would highly recommend you checking it out. And I really hope it works well for you like this has for me. But yeah, please go ahead and subscribe to my channel if you aren't already. It would mean the world to me if you did. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And yeah, thank you so, so much for watching.